With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, today's our question is, the given the figure below represents an experiment set up to study a physiological process in plants. Okay, they are talking about plant and this is our experiment. Give a well balanced equation to represent the process. Actually, the process here is photosynthesis. Which process? It is photosynthesis. Okay, in this experimental setup, it shows that photosynthesis evolves oxygen as a byproduct. Okay, let us see the equation first. CO2 when reacts with water in the presence of sunlight and water. Let me write, in the presence of sunlight, okay, and chlorophyll, okay, it will give you food, that is C6H12O6 plus oxygen gas as a byproduct. Okay, so this is our equation in which in this experiment we have find that these bubbles which are emerge or which is gas like bubbles is nothing, it is oxygen. This in this question it is shown also, bubble of gas. This bubble of gas is nothing, it is just an oxygen which is released from hydrilla plant. Okay, this is our hydrilla plant which release oxygen during photosynthesis. Fine. So how to write the balance equation? It is 6CO2 plus 6H2O gives your 6 molecules of oxygen. Okay, so this is our balanced equation of photosynthesis. I hope this question is clear, this doubt is clear to you. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubt and app today.